seems like every month as well, we meet up, we talk about what's going on in the industries in our respective areas, and realize that we really need a platform for people in New York to get new experiences. So we curated some of the greatest speakers we could come up with and brought them here for you guys.
Right, that's really the foundation of all this. We're dealing with stuff that's psychoactive. If we don't deliver on the same psychoactive experience that the person expects that they're going to get, guess what? They're going to walk away from the product. And so I started imagining, what would it take to actually create a consistent psychoactive cannabis product that can be delivered anywhere?
I'm going to kind of give you guys a little business approach as opposed to pure science.
When like-minded people are going to be the people who make the industry in New York State that provides jobs, that helps provide economic growth, that provides people with products that they want, and that pushes forward social justice to right the wrongs of the racist drug law. So that's all I want.
I just want to say thank you to Chanel because she was recently in New York here to testify at a public hearing on New York's legalization law. So thank you for your advocacy work and helping us move the ball forward here. And everyone give her a hand.